So previously I made a Spider-Man web shooter that shoots real webs and sticks to stuff. It looks like you guys want me to make it retractable. All right, quick recap though, this is made by attaching a string to a dart with a magnet on the tip so it can stick to things. The dart and string are loaded into the main body, which is actually just a tube with a spring and a trigger to lock the dart in place. When the trigger's pulled, the dart and string blast out just like Spider-Man. Now to make it retractable, we can use a mini motor with a spool attached to the back with a 3D printed part like this. Now we can retract the webs by putting the string in the little side hook and pressing the wind up button. And when we're ready to shoot, we just unhook it from that side piece and press the trigger. And the string will spool off the reel and blast out the front. Then when we have something stuck, we can reel it up.
Hey, it's a holiday. I got holes on holes and they're out of control, yeah.